than a champ.
What?
Better than a champ.
What?
You're a Chad.
What?
You're a Chad.
What?
You're a Chad piece.
What?
Yo, what is up, Chadpians? It's top 10, soon to be top 5 streamer, content creator Chad Ryan, sporting my Komodo hoodie, of course, buy your own. Link is in the description. We got hoodies, we got tees, we got hats, we got bags, we got thongs. Psych, we don't sell thongs, or maybe we do. And maybe your boy's wearing one right now. Only way to find out, www.komodo.com. Katie, 2006. Hey, girl. Hey, girl, how are you doing? I love you too, girl. And you know what? You are more than welcome to come over. Take a tour of the Chad Pad sometime. 2006, what is that, like the year you graduated or something? That's your birthday! Ugh, nope, never mind. Okay, so welcome, y'all. Welcome to day 500 of consecutive content from your boy. And we have something very special planned for y'all. We are streaming a trip down haunted murder lane, bitches. That is right. We are at the William Burrows murder cabin. This is the very same cabin where 15 years ago, wilderness man William Burrows got a freaking axe and murdered a whole bunch of people, and then homeboy just disappeared like a savage. They say all that they ever found were one of his creepy masks. And why are we here? Why are we here, you might ask, Chadpians? Because Spicy Steve bet me that I didn't have the balls, right? The cojones, the huevitos, ranchitos, to spend one night in the murder cabin. But, oh boy, are we about to prove him wrong, right? Now, like a dwarf at a urinal, I'm gonna have to stay on my toes. Oh, we gotta get 200,000 people in the chat. Definitely. Oh! Oh yeah. Oh yeah, definitely worth the 3-hour hike up here. Yo, are you kidding me? Y'all see this? Y'all see this? Is this like 15-year-old murder blood? Or is it ketchup? Okay, it could still be like murder blood mixed in with ketchup. We don't know the details. Balcony! Hell yeah, balcony! Oh, look at the view. We are high up. Yes, we are. Ooh, right in the nosebleeds. All right. 225. Okay, Chadpians, we gotta keep sharing the stream. This is the night El Chato finally breaks 1 million views. I can feel it. Okay, you boys going back in. All right. Okay. All right, all in all, not too shabby of a place. Do y'all see that? Hold on, what is that? Can you see that at all? What is it? Oh my god. Oh my god, y'all, that's a body. Oh my god, that's really a freaking body. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, this just got so freaking real. This just got so freaking real. Oh, I promise I did not stage this. Oh my god. Oh, I have never been this close. I have never been this close to a dead body before. Oh, this is like the realest thing that's ever happened to me. Oh man, oh God, it's like 2 days old or something. Of course this would happen. Oh, live for music. Is it a Chadpian? Is it? We can make it a Chadpian. We can make it a Chadpian, okay. Okay guys, if we get this stream to 700,000 views, I will put a Chadpian hat on this dead body and we will make it a Chadpian. But after that, guys, The sleepover bed has to be off. I'm sorry. I gotta go tell the police that the murder cabin is like super freaking murdery again. Okay? 700,000. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it, but then I'm out, guys. Oh, I'm really doing this. I'm really doing this. Oh, how old do you think that thing is? How can you tell? Oh, is it the smell? Oh my god. Okay. I'm really doing this. I'm really doing this. Yo. Yo, oh, better than a champ, better than a champ, better than a champ, better than a champ, you're a champion, holy shit, tell your friends, tell your mama, tell your daddy, tell your school teachers, Chad Ryan, he just won the internet, and we broke 1 million, yes, Yes! Oh my gosh! Thank you so much, Chad Beans! Oh, thank you, Dead Body! Oh my gosh! 1 million views! And some of you ain't happy about it. Yo! Yo, what gives? Whoa! Hey, everybody deals with tragedy in their own ways, guys. I do it with comedy. Y'all know that. I share my life with you every day. You want me to start cutting it off when shit gets real? No. No, obviously murder is not a joke. That's not what I was saying. Okay. You guys are right. It was a mistake. Okay? It was a mistake. I shouldn't have put the Komodo pad on it. How about this? We'll go back in there. We'll take the hat off of it, and we'll go call the police, yeah? Also, 50% of all merch sales from this evening will go to the dead person hotline from that Logic song. And it's gone. Yo, can the 1.5 million viewers in the stream right now please confirm that we saw a dead body here a minute ago? The hat's still there. Somebody's pranking me. Oh, okay. Okay, that's a good one. Spicy Steve, is that you? All right. Okay, well, I'm gonna need two hands for this, so I'm gonna put y'all down. Don't go nowhere. Okay. I'm gonna need some mad hops for this one. Let's do it. Yes! Okay. I'm counting that three times. Third time's a charm for that. Probably gonna wash this before I put it on again. Who's that guy? Look behind you. Okay, everybody's got jokes tonight, huh? Yo, not funny, dude. Okay, yes, I get it. Very funny prank. Spicy Steve is paying you, whatever. You look ridiculous, man, so just back off, okay? Everyone can see you right now, dog. There's 2.5 million people in a stream right now watching you do this, okay? That's a lot of witnesses. So just back off or you're going to jail, bitch, okay? Yo, it's not funny, man. It's messed up. It's messed up. Shit. No, why are you locked, please God, hello, yes, I was making a stream for my champions. I put a Komodo pad on a dead body, and now this guy with an X is trying to kill me.
Okay, calm down, what's your name?
My name is Chad Ryan.
Chad Ryan, the vlogger.
Yes ma'am.
I have real emergency calls coming on another line.
No, please wait, please. Fuck. Oh God. Someone call 911. Fuck.
Okay. Okay. 3 million of you just witnessed me escaping an axe murderer. And you didn't do shit to help me out, man. Fuck that door. I'm gonna try to shimmy down the balcony, I guess. Fuck you, murder cabin. Oh, coast looks great.
Oh, God!
Help me, please, 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 please. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
What is up, Spice Squad?
The journey to Devil's Manor is finally here.
We have got Chad Ryan.
Batter up, bitches.
We got Spenifer.
You can find all the products that we use today up in my bio, so go ahead and click that link.
And they're all coming along with me for a little road trip to hell.
I actually couldn't sing.
Oh, good.
I love that for me. That's awesome.
This guy formed a cult, did dark rituals, satanic shit, brought them back to this house, and then butchered them with an axe.
We're going so far up Satan's ass, he's gonna need an enema to get us out.
Let's rack up some views.
What the hell?
What part of the Devil's Manor do you all want to see next?
Holy shit.
Dude, that's a body. We get the 400,000 views, Spicy Hat goes on the dead body.
Dude, that wasn't real, right?
Eat shit and die?
We need to call the cops.
You think this is funny?
Who is it? No, what do you mean, come in?
This was supposed to be funny and stupid.
Yeah, we're out.
Fuck. Fuck you, Devil's Manor. 0 stars. Would not recommend.
It doesn't matter if they hate you or if they love you, as long as they're watching.
Hashtag deadass.